on the last part.
Hello. What? Hey. I'm sorry I interrupted you.
And now we continue.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Whose finger is this again? Is that my finger, or... Can't just keep taking things from people, man. That's just weird. Okay, well. What? This is... Huh. Interesting. Alright, well, I appear to have only one thing left. So I guess let's go for it. Will this be the final part? I don't know. Well, we can only go this way, so... Might as well. Hello, pillars. I don't like you. Ooh, spooky. Well, I got two doors to go through, unless that one changes. Nope. That one's locked, so... You know. Swinging a slime closed? It sure is. Now, let's see here. We have oregano. Paprika. Need some deviled eggs. More oregano. Got some sugar. Spice. Everything nice. We're running out of apples. Oh. Well, ain't that just a shame. Can't make any cider. We are not running out of apples. You dingus, look at all those. There are so many apples. Are you trying to unnerve me with the fact that there are so many apples? Did they just fall through the ceiling? What the... No, the chandelier's just on the ground. Okay. It's really hot in here. There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess and he couldn't care less. She hated the man with a passion. Ah. Oh, I see. Hello. I used to stick... That just pushed me? I used to stick, straws in my mouth and do that. Are these rats? Rats! I've had pet rats, so this really doesn't really perturb me all that much. I'm not really one who finds them as being creepy. I don't know, I guess I leave? No, the door's locked, so I guess I just kind of absorb what's going on here. What is the meaning of all this? Why is it like this? Oh, I can open this door. Oh, it's flies. Hello. Who gives us a hug? No. I just wanted a hug. Alrighty. Getting up yet again. Look at that wonderful illustration of a rat. It is beautiful, I must say. Oh, would you look at that? It is shadow work. It's not even paint. I don't know, maybe I can... I wonder if that's actually done with, like, actual physics, or if that's actually just a image put on the wall there. It looks like it very well could be, but... I don't know, like, this plank is sticking out. I don't think it is... I would have given severe props to the creator if they actually managed to pull that off. Anything cool in here? No? Alrighty. Uh-huh. Hey. I wanted to look outside more, maybe. I might come back to it. You don't know me. Uh-huh. Alright, well, I guess I'm going this way. Can I, like, not stand on my feet? Alright. Well, here we go. It is very dark. Going down into the cellar. I should have gone into the cellar. Well, it wants me to go down here. It actually pulled me in there, so whatever. I kind of wanted to investigate more. Look, am I going to get up again? I gotta say, it's getting kind of weird. It's almost a problem, the amount of times you get up off the ground. I need to count exactly how many times I've gotten up off the floor in this game. I mean, it's not a long game by any means. Like, I think I'm on, like, what, part 4 or 5 right now? 5 or 6? I'm gonna... That looks like I'm gonna fall down.
Is that her? Can she hear us? This is all fixable, right?
Probably not.
You don't understand. Her face. Her hands. She will be devastated.
Yeah. It's not a great thing to have happen to your skin and whatnot. Oh. Can I say hi? Not yes. I see spaces up here, so I'm guessing I gotta fill in those spaces, but it'll do it automatically. Okay, I gotta look around. Or maybe that wasn't a puzzle. I don't know. Maybe that was a secret Easter egg, and I just didn't have the code or password or whatever. Babies? You look very sad, sir. I'm sorry. Just utter blackness out the window. Paintings are oozing pastel colors. Hello, lamp. Can I push you? I sure can. You're the light of my world. Watch out for the paint now. I feel like abandoning this would be a very bad idea. I could leave it right now. Nobody would be any of the wiser. But it's taking forever. Oh. Huh. Well, ain't that just a hoot? It's not moving anymore. Can I still push it? Maybe if I unapproach it and then approach it again. Maybe that's as far as it could go. I don't know. Hey, look, another one of these things. I love collectibles. Oh yeah, look right in there. Nothing's gonna jump out of you. Oh, you're gonna hold your face in there? Okay. I guess, try again? There she is! There's the pretty lady. You love to wiggle. I like your dance. Come here, baby. Come to me. Or not. Fine. But, or maybe do it again. Okay, this time we're in a hallway. Got some lamps. There's a light, kind of in the distance. Is that a kid? There's a little girl with a piano. This sucks. Yeah, get your face back in there. Are you painting ponies again, little one? I bet they're fantastic. And super pink. Well, I flooded the house, so. My nose itches. Oh, there's a knife. That was acting kind of weird. It's with the knife.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Okay, so she killed herself. Alrighty. I see what's going on here. Well, you shouldn't have been such an asshole, guy. Open this up. Can I flush the toilet? I sure can. I know what obviously is the answer for what I'm supposed to be doing right now, but I just kind of wanted to look around. Is there anything messagey in particular up here? Am I going to have my whole life turn up? Why did that happen? That's weird. Like, the camera is forcing itself around. I don't know why. He's just kind of turning, I don't know why. I know, this is weird. Alright, I'm gonna take the thing I obviously need to take.
Someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience. A critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it. Scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher. A monster. But at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Okay. Honestly, I don't know why he's just kind of spinning in place. Is that intentional? Is that supposed to be happening? I don't think so. There we go. Yeah, I do not know what that was up with that. Alright, well, I got an eyeball. You see all these checkers are just black pieces now. That's not how you play checkers, but whatever. Just each their own. Well, I found a checker piece. This is really weird. I don't understand what's going on here. Is my controller, like, it's not on? I have an Xbox controller, so I figured maybe that would have been it. Alright, well, let's get the heck out of here. I'm not sure what the significance of these checker pieces are. There's another one. Am I supposed to be finding these right now? Checker pieces! And I can move them around, too. Boing. Yeah. Okay, I think it's something with the effects here. There we go. Okay, if I just hit escape, I'm fine. Some weird bug with the effects of, like, trying to get me to look a certain direction is making things all wonky. Why are you crying, lady? It's like shirts and stuff here. Can I leave this room? Do I play checkers now? Checkers are in the appropriate places. What happened? Did checkers happen? Can I play? Do we used to play checkers a whole lot? Oh, hey. You know, I haven't, a giant pet dog-sized rat. I had no idea that our daughter was a rat the whole time. How very strange. Okay, can I look at checkers again? There's a little house here. There's a teddy bear. Got some teacups and other things. Anything cool in here? No. Ooh, there's a checker piece. Play checkers again? King me. Wow! Am I winning? I don't look like I'm winning. Is there a person in there? Trains? And why do you have so many brushes? That is a lot of brushes. I don't know, is there a checker piece in here? I'm starting to lose sight of what the message is. Is this just general insanity? Is there a checker piece up here? There it is. No, that's just a lamp. Never mind. Oh, it is. It was. I just couldn't pick it up yet. Okay. Well, let's see if I win. Well, that was abrupt. What was that, a heart? And look at the checker pieces again. That's not how you play checkers. It's not how checkers work. You're bad at checkers, whoever you are. I'm leaving. Screw you guys. Bouncy ball! Well, I can't go up these stairs, so... Can I go beneath these stairs? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I want to see what's in there. Some apples in the toilet. It's not a good use for apples. It's a checker piece. Eh. That's really annoying that I gotta keep doing that. Hitting enter. Alright, well. Let's see another horrible move. No? Yes? I picked up a checker piece. Is there another checker piece somewhere? What the crap? Hey! You barely scared me on that one. There's a checker piece. Gosh darn it. Okay. It was a choo-choo train. Alright, let's finish this game. You are now moving pieces off of the board. What's this? Am I done? Are we good? Good to go? Well, we got a kitchen now. Okay, there's a very obvious one. You are cooking a playhouse. That is not cuisine. I'm pretty sure there are ways to prepare it, maybe, but that would not be one of them. Just burning everything, then? Alright, well, I found a piece, so I'm just gonna go and put it down, I guess. Boom! Come on, I found a piece. I did it! I found the piece. Why can't you just let me have this? Gee willikers, I don't know. Is there one in a pot? There's doll hands here. Cauliflower kind of looks like a brain. That's kind of spooky. Wait, what's down here? What's this? Kind of thing. I saw that. Okay, well, that just straight up grew through the ceiling then. Can I look at this now? No? I don't know what you want from me. Who are you even playing with? I assume I was playing with the painting because it's kind of exploding all over the place, but now it's all weird and I don't understand what this is. Is this like a, it's like a sandwich? It's like a really weird and a convoluted sandwich. Can I look at this? No? That's blue now. There's some herbs hanging off of stuff. What happened? Something happened somewhere. What's going on? Something over here happened? Things grew over here, so... Can I look at this? Are you spooky now? Oh, the toilet exploded. Gross. Just kind of throwing myself against the wall, seeing what sticks at this point. Okay, well, I picked up the checker, and this is all different now. Everything's just falling apart. Hello, baby. Yeah, that's just straight up Dishonored, I swear. I swear it. Okay, well, how do I get over there now? Piano! Piano Beeves. Where's that coming from? I don't think there's anywhere I can go but right here. Can I pull anything out here? I can't go that way. Can't go this way. There's like, okay, well, I looked at that again. And there's a single piece in the middle there. Anything change? I don't know what you want from me. Okay, so that is a heart. Oh my, everything is very weird. Yeah, I can finish this thing now. Is it gonna look beautiful? Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Yes, that's it.
I've done it.
It's beautiful. Perfect.
So I am crazy.
Just like I always imagined.
Oh man, she's coming out.
What is this? I don't understand. No.
You're nuts, dude.
Stop it. Please. Oh, so close.
Now it's
this
ugly.
This time, I almost had it.
So wait. Did you just paint her like she came out of the fire like? Is it the Popo? Oh, you're... Really? Plot twist! Oh, you. Alrighty. It's a puppy! I love puppies! Wait, these are all... Okay, well, they all look okay. I mean, they're the good ones. I mean, some of them have, like, a little bit... I don't know. So he's just nuts, so he just keeps repainting her over and over again? Is he even actually using, like, the stuff he said he was? I mean, he certainly tore things off the wall. I mean, I'm guessing, like, a lot of what was going on here was, like, anything that was unnatural or something weird. Like, is there even a rat in here? There's nothing in here. Oh, there's a note. My dearest wife, I know that the past few months have been devastating. I know that I should have been more supportive, more caring, more selfless. I still can't believe some of the things I said to you. I guess I was never meant to be a great husband or father. I thought I could be a great artist, but that dream has ended as well. In its absence, I do my best to treat you with all the love and compassion you deserve. You are the love of my life, my muse. You will never read this letter. I am so sorry. Well, I mean, at least he admits it. But yeah, like, everything that was, like, weird and, like, I was interacting with the world that was strange. Like, when I had to open this, this was literally just me tearing this off the wall. I never did go down and check the cellar. Alright, things are starting to get a little goofy. And that is really annoying. I don't know why it's doing that. Like, that is super weird. Yep, here's this. So what was down here? I never looked. This was just the storage area. Okay. And I just started tearing everything up and throwing it around? Alright, well, I was just curious. Why you gotta be slow? Usually I skip every other step. I don't know how many people do that, but whenever I go upstairs, I skip a step. Like, I jump up them. I don't know why, but it's just, it feels right. Did I purposely, like, paint that so it didn't have any fruit? Stop. Thank you. There we go. Okay. So that is actually a brick wall with air fresheners. What's over here then? Uh-huh. Well, I guess that's the house. It's a fixer-upper, but I need to get out of here. So let's go on and why is this chained up? I don't understand why this is chained up. Did I chain myself in here? Am I just, like, living off the scraps? Yeah. There's nothing in there. Uh-huh. Alright, back upstairs I go then. I guess. What's out there? Fireflies? Helicopters? I'm guessing it wants me to go back to the painting room then, I guess. I never went over here, so. There's the bedroom. Do you work? It'd be nice to have some tunes. Oh, I don't have a disc in there. Never mind. I ain't got no vinyl. Well, I need the key. Where was the key for this room again? Ugh. Did I keep it in here? I can't remember where I kept the key. I gotta start all over again. I gotta make it perfect. Stop it. There we go. So I'm pretty sure it should have been in here. It was like on the desk or something, or at least one of them were. There it is. Alrighty, I got my key. I'm gonna shove it in that door and twist it to activate the tumblers, thus opening the door. Yeah. Okay, why can't I do that? That's stupid. What was this key for? I remember they wanted me to come downstairs like here. Okay. Oh, this was the penny room. Never mind. I forget what was up there then. Nothing in there. Well, I need a canvas, obviously. Get this. Nope. It's probably not gonna be in there. And he's just written that a bunch of times. But there's nothing in there, so... I don't know. Did things just light up? Can I open this? What's in here? Ooh, paintbrushes. Those bottles are kind of lit up like I need to use them. Are these closed? Ah, I getcha. And we start again. Of course. And there you have it. That was Layers of Fear, the spooky horror game where you have a crazy husband who is totally terrible at everything, but then ultimately decides that, hey, maybe I'm not such a bad guy, but it's too late. So now he just starts painting a guy's or his gal's face over and over again. So yeah. I enjoyed it. I thought it was great. I'm considering playing the DLC. I might do that for like a stream or something. But yeah, hope you liked it. And I guess enjoy the credits. Have a good one. Thank you.